Farmers, what's going on? Welcome back to another hated video. In this video, I'm really shocked, and I think you guys are going to be shocked as well. Probably not, or probably you guys aren't going to. So I think I'm just gonna get started. I'm gonna do a little gameplay first, because since this event is over, I finally had the time to manage my farm because I've just not been able to do it. You might call me lazy or an inexperienced player, if that makes me this. And yeah, I am. Okay, so let's first of all have a look at my boat. I can easily do this. We need some crunchy donuts, some cupcakes, and some soup. Wow, it's kind of interesting to see that I have all the things when usually my barn is so empty these days. All right, I have an X over here. Okay, so we're having a special Oktoberfest offer, which includes two of the big decorations and 275 diamonds. I think it's a good deal because normally, I mean, the price is the same, of course, after getting two extra decorations. And I'm not gonna get it, I already have the decorations. I just don't wanna spend money right now. So I'm just gonna skip that offer, but these decos are actually really cool. Let's quickly, oh, I can't, of course. My silo is still full. Oh, that's a lot of sugar canes. I guess I need to run this machine over here. We're probably gonna put some syrup because four sugar canes per bottle. So yeah, can I do this now? I think I still, okay, that's a lot of crops, and I just don't know what am I going to sell. I probably need to just manage better. Let's see what I can do right now. Okay, we just got a plank, which is perfect, and I'm just gonna plant something that I'm missing, which I don't even know, because I think I have a lot of crops. Yeah, I have no idea why I don't have a lot of chickpeas and clay. A very unusual combination, you guys don't know, but the fact that we had clay as a crop, it just used to make me really mad. I didn't like it when it was first added. I think if they had added something different for the clay, it would have been really interesting. You know, it would have been something like a new concept, and maybe then we would have more features in that domain, so it would have been perfect. But I guess, who am I to complain? Okay, so my crops are done. Let's have a look at the visitors. I'm just gonna send them away. I guess I'm just gonna collect the milk because I'm always seem to be running out of it. So let's do some milk. This means we need to make more cow feed because I don't have any. And then of course I need to make more pig feed as well. All right, you guys, now coming to the main topic of this video, which is the free barn and silo upgrade. Yes, I'm not kidding. This is not a joke, not a prank. It's real. I was shocked too, when I should not have been shocked, but I actually was because I think apparently I had missed the whole point. So a little context. So you guys remember I made a video a couple of weeks ago, which was actually about the boost the hated game now gives you once you return to this game after a long time. This never used to happen in the past, and I think it was a really good feature. If we compare, because Hades has always been a very challenging game in terms of gameplay and, you know, just generally progressing. It's very hard to upgrade your barn and even silo. For me, it takes like over 100 of each of these tools to upgrade it. And then we have the 80 limit. So it's challenges over challenges. It's very tough to upgrade the barn and silo. And the Hated team has never been lenient with this stuff. You know, we've just been having the normal event. So you have to work a lot. Let's just say that you have to put your efforts in and then you get something out of it. But that boost kind of intrigued me. That was very interesting. I think in one way it's good because it definitely encourages players, you know, when they come back to this game after a long time so that the players don't get boring. Now, in that video, I specifically talked about the coins and diamonds because I guess that was my main focus. I probably missed some of the other points. You actually also get free saws and axes, which I'll talk about someday later. But there is an option to instantly upgrade your barn and silo, which reminds me of another idea that I've, you know, delivered to Hated team about why not adding a really good perk in the farm pass, like randomly, that gives us like a free barn and silo upgrade boost. I think this would be very interesting. Obviously, this has to be on the payroll, but sometimes they can get that on the free road too. But again, I'm not sure if they are going to do that. It would be very interesting, definitely. But since this game is full of challenges, they want players to work. So I think it's not gonna happen. But you do get that in a boost, which I didn't realize until today. I was in my BB farm, I was checking my barn, I went to upgrade it. I'll be showing you guys in a moment. And I just saw, what? For free? And I was like, no freaking way, that's real. But it does happen. So let me just jump to my BB farm and show you guys what this whole fuss is about. My level 49 farm, And I think there's a lot going on. Okay, cool. So let's pop the balloon. And here's my barn and here's my silo. Look at this. Look at this thing. I was completely shocked. I don't know why, but I think obviously this has to be from the boost that the game gave me like a few weeks ago. So it says your out-upgrade items will not be used. Upgrade for free. It's gonna be from 450 to 475. Let's do that. Oh my god. That was really cool. That was incredible. And it's gonna do the same with the silo. Okay, cool. Let's from 350 to 375. And I think I'm gonna see if it does the same with the tackle box. I'm not sure. Let's see. Oh, it doesn't. It doesn't do the same with the tackle box. It's basically just your barn and silo. I'm just gonna see if there's something else that I'm missing, because you never know. Because I was really stunned when I first saw this, that I'm getting a free barn and free silo upgrade from the game. It has never happened before. If you've been a long player of this game, you know, you've been playing since 2016, 2017, you will know how hard it is to get the things in this game. And specifically now, it's actually harder. Like in the past, things were a lot easier, but I think that's probably the way the team want to go, I guess. I'm not going to complain on that, but I'm just so happy for this. So let me know your guys' thoughts on this feature. Obviously, this came with the boost, including some coins and diamonds. You know, I got over like 100,000 coins and over 100 diamonds. And of course, I got like free saws and X's, which helped me to clear my farm. There will be a separate video on that. But I'm still shocked, but I'm happy. So please share your feedback about this boost in the comments. And if you're wondering how do you get the boost, I think you have to like totally leave the game and then come back after a period of 90 days, like 3 months, I guess. I'm not sure exactly sure on the time, but I think it has to be around 3 to 4 months. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel for more hidden content coming. Thank you so much for watching and supporting. I really appreciate you guys. Have a good day. Bye.